No going back.
You can't.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us?
I live longer that way.
Where is it?
no doubt about it.
Wait.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim.
Who are you?
And the goddess Hela holds his soul there.
Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar. An old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell, if I may walk with you.
It is rocked, and now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, a vision until there is nothing left of her, of what's to come. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness, she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped in yours. Focus. Focus. Focus.
I see. You let me to the wild. You trapped me there.
You finish him!
Whoa! you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time!
Rock of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing hope closer to defeat.